Former Buffalo police officer Kerry L. Horn is celebrating a major victory tonight. Judge Dennis Ward ruled that she is owed her full pension and more. Horn was fired after she intervened to stop another officer from using excessive force during arrest in 2006. Judge Ward also ruled today that Horn is owed 2 years of back pay. In his decision, he wrote, "While the Eric Garners and George Floyds of the world never had a chance for a do-over, at least here the connection and correction can be done."